Welcome back. Mapsa municipality in new premises, pay parking services, new share for vegetable market. Mapsa municipality discussed and finalized various proposals in the council meeting held on Tuesday. Mapsa municipality chairperson Sandeep Falari briefed the media after the meeting.
आमची जी आता वेजिटेबल शेड जी आसा ते सुडा आता बांधपाक सुरवात करतली जी फाटी अर्धवट स्थितीन आसली ती आता बॅलन्स वर्क त्याचे सुडा मार्फत करपाक आता घेतले. आमची जी ओल्ड सेंट मेरीजची बिल्डिंगचे सध्या रेनोवेशन काम चालू आसा ज्या बिल्डिंगेन आमचे म्युन्सिपाल्टी ऑफिस जे जी पालिका इमारतीन आता ह्या जे आमच्या म्युन्सिपाल्टीचो कारभार चलता तो म्युन्सिपाल्टी थंय शिफ्ट करून फुडें कार्यालय म्युन्सिपाल्टीचें थंय वयतलें. फुलांचें मार्केट आसा जी इमारत आसा तेचें परत रिडिजायन करून तें रिकन्स्ट्रक्शन करचें हेच्या बद्दलूय आजच्या मिटिंगेन सविस्तर चर्चा जावन एकमतान ठराव पास जालो. ट्रायल बेजीसचेर दोन जाग्यांचेर पे पार्किंग इम्प्लिमेंट करपाचें म्हूण आजच्या हितून डिसिजन आसलें तें एकमतान पास जालां. जे पब्लीक टॉयलेट्स मेनटेन करता तेंच्यांनी आमकां प्रपोजल दिल्लें आमच्या फीश मार्केटांतले टॉयलेट मेनटेन करच्या खातीर तेंचे एकमतान पास जाला. ते सगळो मेंटेनन्स ते करतले सगळो खर्च ते पळयतले आनी त्या शिवाय म्युन्सिपाल्टीक 1,20,000 रॉयल्टी तेंच्यांनी ऑफर केल्ली. बाकीची एक डेली वेजीस खातीर थोडे आमकां एक ऑर्डर एम्प्लॉयमेंट ऑफ सम लेबर्स तेंकां अप्रुवल जाय आसले तो एक विशय पास जाल्लो आसा.
Sankeri Devils won the first Women's Premier League 2020 cricket tournament organized by Goa Cricket Association. In the finals at Porvoori Ground, Sankeri crushed Pride of Padne by 75 runs on Tuesday night. Sankeri Devils captain Sunanda Yetrekar gave a superb all-round performance to take her team to a deserving victory.
Goa all-rounder and Sankeri captain Sunanda Yetrekar had no hesitation in deciding to bat after winning the toss. Padma Shri Dr. Rajendra Badwe was the chief guest for the final. Openers Divya Naik and Nishigandha Manjrekar provided Sankeri a good start. Captain Yetrekar then built on the foundation with a well-made unbeaten 45-run knock. She was well supported by upcoming all-rounder Rupam Sankwarkar. Sankeri posted a challenging total of 127 for 4. Chasing this target in the final was always going to be a daunting task for Padne, who had depended mostly on the batting skills of Resha Rawal. But this time the Padne captain failed to deliver and the team proved no match for Sankeri, as 52 for 9 was what Padne managed to reply. Dr. Badwe, socialite Pallavi Dempo and GCA officials gave away the prizes. Sunanda Yetrekar was named Woman of the Match. Some consolation for Padne captain came in the form of the shared prize for the Woman of the Series along with Sankeri spinner Snehal Sheth. Sports editor Niraj Prabhu with video journalist Chetan Gawas from Porvoori.
Padma Shri Dr. Rajendra Badwe has advised women to follow the outdoor sports lifestyle to keep breast cancer away. Dr. Badwe, who is the director of Tata Memorial Hospital, delivered the message on the sidelines of the inaugural edition of Women's 2020 final at Porvoori on Tuesday.
Goa Cricket Association used the platform of Women's 2020 cricket tournament to increase awareness of the dreaded breast cancer. Dr. Badwe, who was the chief guest for the finals, advised women to follow sports lifestyle.
I think outdoor sports is a dying art today. We need to promote this maximally for the simple reason that this kind of physical activity for women is something that reduces obesity. and obesity is a cause for 5 different kinds of cancers.
What could be the reason that Goa is finding it hard to prevent breast cancer?
I think one of the reasons would be obesity. I do find that as I come towards Panjim, there is increase in obesity, which is not so much when I go to a village where women work a lot.
And we try to join these two things, like breast cancer awareness as well as playing cricket. You should just tell them, go on telling them about the breast cancer, they don't try to listen. But suppose while playing also, they read one sentence, maybe they'll see the CD here, how to do breast self-examination. We are running the CDs here on LED at least 3-4 times. Then there are all posters on what investigations you can do, when mammography to be done, everything. There's no actually like lecture we are taking.
Because once the cause is such a necessity of this time, many of women are suffering from this. So we have fully dedicated to this awareness,
breast cancer awareness.
Awareness is, that is one achievement we are trying to come near to that. And the second thing is that yes, cricket level is going up.
And I think all of us need to be concerned. In fact, it's just not us of this gender, but also the extended family, fathers, sons, and of course, everyone in the family who should be concerned about women's health issues.
Bureau Report, Prudent.
And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent.
You are watching Prudent.